I said, just get naked. Show this back to the prison. It was in both of our heads, should we try? I'm totally down. Maybe. We're trying to like not roll out all the sewers at once. Maybe. Next year when we start doing live shows, if somebody ever comes to our show with a violin and knows that violin solo for Hits and a Ride, they can play with us. No, you have to play something a lot slower for that. touch. That's not cool. Reaching out and touching me. That's not cool.
Look, I can touch me all I want. You can tell me otherwise.
Hey, warm touching warm, though. Reaching out, me touching you. That's, it's a good, we gotta be careful with that stuff.
I touched my warm twice since we got here.
Thinking the warm?
Fucking even wet, Jesus Christ, come on. The fucking color here. Suck my fucking balls, how about that? What's up, Mikey?
If we sell 20,000 copies of our new album, we will put that on the next one. I think I accidentally had my guitar too bad for this.
Hey, thanks a lot, Mikey. How's your evening going, brother?
Little dirtbag onesies, and we've been asked if we could put up kids.
Trying to get back after it. Had some setbacks here.
24 hours, you got it, man.
But trying to get back into the groove.
Description is going to be, tell your kids how you really feel.
Don't believe me. I will give you 36.
No, it's up there. There's only one thing. I just didn't have time to get it done before the show's over.
Right, I still don't.
Oh, that thing. Actually, I started playing something.
last time.
Anyway, that'll be in my solo album that I make sometime later this year or next year.
Yeah, I appreciate the support, man. Hopefully things are going well up there for you. This is the Dirtbags. It's the only way I'm able to play music while I paint for you guys, have background music. So that's the Dirtbags that play down here. That's a local band. Play at Rick's Dirty Harry's when it's open. Of course, nothing's open. Yeah, they're pretty awesome. like I said, it's the realistically, it's the only way I can have music playing while I paint. Sassy McGee in the house. What's up, Sass? Sassy, weren't you traveling or something that I see on through Facebook? I'm like the Incredible Hulk, Sassy. I'm always furious, so I just kind of keep that right there at the surface. Just a steady rage, just boiling at all times.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah, Maine. Thanks for the invite. Shit. I went to a summer camp up there when I was a wee boy. Loved it. I can paint Benny with rage. Have a good one, Sass. Thank you.
Two more before we fuck off into this good night. Just to keep you filled in. We're gonna be back on what day is it today? So we're back up Thursday. Tomorrow's another studio day for us here. Might be done with drums tomorrow. Might be done with drums. In which case my hands might already be tired on Thursday from laying down bass guitar stuff. Yeah, so we're back Thursday, 8 p.m. playing until at least 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And, that Kickstarter at the bottom of the page, yeah, we're serious about that shit. August 28th, it's going to launch. There's going to be some cool stuff if you guys have deeper pockets and feel like really helping us out make this album. Because we can't make it without a Kickstarter. That's the reason why we're doing it. And we think you guys are out there. We can make it good for you. In the coming weeks and days, more and more will be revealed, but August 28th, my birthday. That's the big day where you'll be able to hear, like, samples from the record, and we'll have some video of what we've been doing for the past few months, because this is months in the making. It's not an easy thing we're trying to do, and I'm glad that some of our friends and fans are on that. Dave, do we have the last song to play?
Years, but if I hurt you, I may walk.
us tonight, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. We love you. We will see you on Thursday. Same bad time, same bad channel. Good night.
Uncle Debbie! Love you, Uncle Debbie. Thank you. Can't wait to see you in a week and a half? Oh, I don't know if I want to do that. Yeah, it didn't work out quite the way I wanted it to. It's okay. Something there. Can't wait to see you, Uncle Debbie. It's going to be a shit show. Lots of fun. What's up, Marcella? I'm not angry right now. I'm just in a nice, tranquil place. There's still plenty I want to do with this thing and plenty of stuff that I see that I don't like, but I'm not angry. I'm working through it. Uli, what's up, buddy? Thank you, sir. You're too kind. I appreciate those kind words. Hopefully your Friday evening's treating you well. What's up, Sean? How you doing, homie? How's your Friday night? All right, thanks a lot, man. I appreciate that, Sean. It's getting there. Fire pitting it up. Yo, what's up, Nick? Thanks, brother. He's starting to look all right. Actually, I have some margaritas I'm working on this evening, sir. Jessica and Rose. Jessica and Rose. Rock and Bruce peoples. From the airport? I can't believe they're still there. That's awesome. God damn. They've been there forever. Ha, that's awesome. The Toledo Hammer. I've been called worse. I think Rose was like a manager at one point, or was gonna be. Well, that's awesome. If you happen to see them again, make sure you tell them I said hello, and I hope they're doing well. Hey man, that's the life right there. Nude portraits of rich widows. Gotta get in when you fit in. Yeah, tell Shannon and what's the little one's name? Little girl. Tell them, you give them my love. Tell them Uncle Hammer says, tell her Uncle Hammer says I love you. Hell yeah, man. You let me know. You guys are always welcome to stay down here, and definitely love to see you again. I don't know when I'm going to get out to L.A. again. But if I make that trip, you'll be the first person I get a hold of. Christina. Little Christina.
itch. Yeah. I always lose my cap. some bitch. There it is. I see it. I got it. just about done with it. Just putting some finishing touches on it. But thank you. I appreciate that. Feel a little pain. Dick. Right, I think that's all she wrote on that one. Looks like Jim Morrison, so I'm happy with that. Or a little bit like Will Ferrell. But at least it looks like somebody. Actually, I do have a little bit more I want to mess with here. This always ends up going real well. Yeah, that'll play. All right, that's Jim Morrison. He's done. I'm gonna go drink some more. What am I drinking? Margaret.